César Chávez. He born on March 31, 1927, in Arizona, United States, and he died on April 23, 1993, in Arizona, United States. He belonged to an immigrant family with Mexican origin. His parents worked in a field, and he had to work when he was a child in a field too, with his parents.
He doesn't go to school frequently, and he left the school before finishing high school. Cesar and his brother have to go a lot of schools because people forbid their entrance with posters that say "whites only," and they punishes because they speak Spanish.
When he started to work with his parents, he understands the injustice that recollectors faced, low salaries, and they didn't have bath. During the Second World War, he had to join together the American Navy.
After 2 years in the Navy, he arrived to Arizona for work in a new field. He was an American labor leader, activism in favor of the human rights.
He found the National Farm Workers Association, and later they called it the United Farm Workers. With Dolores Huerta, in 1965, Chavez and the NFWA managed a strike for the collectors of the grapes. Because of they hadn't bad, low salaries, bad worker conditions, hard works, they trade like slaves. And there was a pacific strike with non-violent tactics.
The strike was because the bad condition of the workers, like 40 people in the same work team, and they only had one soft drink. They spit toxic liquid in the fields and nobody interested. A lot of people get sick.
There were children working with their parents. They won $1 per hour. There were immigrants, like Chinese people, black people, worked like slaves. The state doesn't protect them. People who assist to the strike mustn't use shoes with the strike logo and shout,
"Huelga!" As well as, Cesar didn't have money and he didn't have politicians on his side. He only had goodwill. The strike was a movement for the human rights. Gandhi inspired Cesar. He read a lot of books of Gandhi, and he learned to not use the violence for want a change. The police wasn't on his side. Kennedy, Senator of New York, was with him.
His leadership consists of restrict the immigration of labor workers, obtain better salaries, rights of the American peasants. Cesar is considered the most important social fighter for the American rights of the peasants.
5 years later, his sacrifice results the first important victory for the American workers. He supports organizations like NFWA and League of United Latin American Citizens, LULAC.
He achieved successful combats. Between them, the finale of the program Bracero worked out well the American labor workers. In 1973, he made the red line to stop the crossing of immigrants without documentation in the Mexican border, where members of the syndicate blocked the pass of the border of Arizona. This action worked out well to the American workers. Also, there were discrimination, persecution, victimization of workers without documentation.
Curiosities. He was vegetarian and he defends the animal rights. He became a hero of the American labor movement. Beth is remembered in California. In the 200, the local Congress approved one offer for create one festival day in his honor. March 31, the day of his birthday. Children don't go to schools, and this happened in more than 5 states, especially in all of the sur of United States.